Okay, this video is all about Good Neighbors of America. These are learning educational pictures, and in the back of each one of the pictures, there's the story. Okay, so I'll flip it over and hold it there for a little bit so you can read the story, and if you wish, you can always just pause the video so that you can read it all yourself. These are thrilling, educational, and entertaining. And they have beautiful colors and stuff. They're all about America's good neighbors. Okay, this is Honduras. You get a little bit of information on the back side, all about Honduras. How bright these colors are. Isn't that beautiful? This is Dutch. Guana. It's a little story about them. A little history here. You notice you get to see their flag, and then in the back you get the story. Paraguay. Their flag, Nicaragua. I think it's neat because sometimes you travel and you see flags. And this will give you an understanding of what some of the flags represent, what country. It's always nice to read the article on the back and stuff, so just pause the video. Make sure you read it all and share these with, you know, the grandkids. And they're also very educational, so anyone doing online classes and stuff could probably use these too. Uruguay. Interesting flag, huh? Looks like it's got the little sun in there. Very cute. Rounding up the cattle. Probably taking them to market. It's always nice to see, you know, the years of everything, how far back some of these stories will go. This one's Cuba. A beautiful ship, huh? And the lighthouse right there. Beautiful. The colors are so nice. This is Panama. Here we have Mexico. This is Jamaica. This is Chile. Martinique. Martinique. Dominican Republic. Ecuador, Haiti, Guatemala, this is Bolivia. This is El Salvador.
He's just looking, trying to make sure I'm not moving down there.
This is Venezuela. Colombia. Costa Rica. Isn't it nice to see the flags, the different flags on them all? Of every one of those countries. Very nice. Yes, Canada. That's a flag we see a lot here in Maine. This is Brazil. How do you like their flag, huh? Kind of cool. And this one is Argentina. Now this is a booklet of 24, and this booklet has 23. I think someone used one and didn't put it back. All right. But these are all about the good neighbors of America. Good history. Good thing to be teaching, or if you have an online class, these be really good for that. Alright, you can always stop the video at any point when you didn't get a chance to read it all. Be sure to sub me, join me as a friend. And if you wish, you may always fan fund me. That's that little eye in the upper right hand corner. So I can go out and find some more of these great finds and bring them right to you in video form. Alright, bye bye now.